till it burned in our joints and in our hearts. Each one of us remembers when we felt it the first time, when you looked up and down on those bleachers and saw 90,000 saluting alongside you. It became a pilgrimage, first wearing 22, then 7, then 15. They were not in bedrooms, but in shrines. We weren't just cheering for a game or a win. We were rooting for something in ourselves. An acknowledgement. A realization. When you rise up and beat the sun to the punch, day after day, you accomplish something greater than the number on the scoreboard. You become a Gator. Once again, what it means to me.